The 2018 Jaguar XJ's interior gives up some functionality so its exterior can have a very pretty form. The front seat has plenty of room, but the rear seat passengers lose out on living space to make room for the rear glass in that long, sleek roofline. The long wheelbase helps, and the car has excellent fit and finish as well as good trunk space, but total interior space falls short of the class. For these reasons, we give the XJ an 8 for comfort and quality, which is certainly good, but not as high as its rivals. The XJ will wow you in traditional ways, with top-notch comfort, plush interior appointments, and stunning trims. Comfort is further enhanced by heated front and rear seats, ventilated and massaging front seats, and ventilated rear seats where most models dissemble semi-aniline leather, chrome, and real wood veneers and part top-notch quality. Though the shiny trim is just a bit overwhelming, to Jaguar's credit, the rear seat appointments feel as well finished as the instrument panel, not stark and sanitized. While the front seat has great space, the rear seat passengers will have to deal with a low roofline. Along wheelbase models add nearly 5 inches to the wheelbase, the majority of which increases rear legroom, but the roofline is still an issue for headroom. The premium rear seat package is the best way to combat the low roof. It has 2 seats instead of 3, heating, ventilation, massagers, dual 10.2-inch screens that fold into the front seat backs, and USB and HDMI inputs. It's hard to imagine a better way of suffering through traffic. One benefit of that long roof, it is a big trunk. It has a spacious 18.4 cubic feet of space, a flat floor, and a power trunk lid.